shop in Odessa in the fall of 64. The pawn shop man was leaving, he was locking up his door. And I ran up real fast, and I hollered through the screen. Got any good guitars in there? Said, I've got this D18. So I gave him $100, and I took that sucker home. I picked it up and strung it, hit a chord and heard that tone. It was clean and clear, rich and full, like a guitar ought to be. I said, thank you, Mr. Martin, you made this D18 for me. Oh, thank you, Mr. Martin, I'm all right. Once again, your old guitar helped me through the night. I'm mighty grateful to you, you know how to make it right. Thank you, Mr. Martin, I'm all right. Songs about my lovers, my family, and my friends. I walked my child in the open place and the road that never ends. Heroes, hobos, rock and roll, and a honky tonk queen. I wrote them all without exception on my Martin D18. So when I'm feeling down and worthless, like I haven't got a dime, just wondering if I spent my life wasting my time. Pick up this here old guitar, some papers, and a pen. I say, thank you, Mr. Martin, you saved my life again. Oh, thank you, Mr. Martin, I'm all right. Once again, your old guitar helped me through the night. I'm mighty grateful to you, you know I make it right. Thank you, Mr. Martin, I'm all right. There's your Gallagher's, your Gibson's, your Roy, Gretchen, Guild. I played all the kinds of guitars that these guitar makers build. Yes, sir, picked a lot of axes, but the best I've ever seen is this funky bit of wonderful old Martin D18. Thank you, Mr. Martin, I'm all right. Once again, your old guitar helped me through the night. I'm grateful to you, you know I make them right. Thank you, Mr. Martin, I'm all right. Thank you, Mr. Martin, I'm all right.